Did you know you can take a London Christmas lights tour in an open double-decker bus? To me, it's honestly one of the most fun things to do in London this year, and it's definitely a must-do for anyone coming to visit London for the first time. It takes you past all the major sites, and adult tickets are from around £27.